I'm Professor Abhay Pandit from the National University of Ireland, Galway. I'm a scientific director of CÚRAM. CÚRAM is an SFI research center for medical devices. We are interested in developing the next generation of medical devices which are patient ready and clinical focused. CÚRAM is a collaboration between 10 institutes across Ireland which harnesses the best of expertise in medical devices. We are now recognized globally as a go-to center for medical device research. We will attract foreign direct investment and non-exchequer funding and support the development of current Irish industry through our collaborative research program. It is incredibly exciting to be moving into the next phase of the center. We are grateful for the support of SFI and our industry partners. It is great to see the hard work of CÚRAM's team and our partners, and the impact of that work be acknowledged through the continuation of the funding for the center. In the phase two of CÚRAM, we will develop transformative solutions for chronic diseases. We will develop medical devices which are clinic ready and patient focused. We will train researchers who will contribute to the industry sectors of medtech and pharmaceutical sectors. They will be able to lead research programs, develop innovative solutions in those sectors. We will also be engaging patients and the families in the use of medical devices in the new technologies that we live, so they're more informed into how that has impacted their quality of life.